I'm Steven Nyman, Alpine skier, World Cup downhill winner. I love the skill board. I think it's great for cross training with skiing. Downhill ski racing is roughly an 800 meter sprint, so you're going for about 2 minutes, facing all these G-forces, pressures, vibrations, and you're bouncing on this thin metal edge. And I translate that into my training in the gym by doing circuits, fatiguing my body, then hopping on some sort of balance or coordination challenge, and the skill board is perfect for that. The skill board has 360 degree range of motion. It challenges you in many different facets. I liked facing a wall and having somebody throw a ball off the wall and I had to react and catch that. I just wanted to come up with a bunch of different challenges and exercises, reacting to different scenarios and trying to stay on it as long as I can, fatiguing my muscles and reacting in different ways. It's not just with your feet, you can use it with your hands, your arms. It's a cool tool that I'm gonna use forever.